And King's Hawaiian is voluntarily recalling some of its products. The company says an ingredient in some of its pretzel style products is not safe. It could cause a microbial contamination. The recall does not affect any of their other products, just their pretzel buns, slider buns, and pretzel bites. We have complete list and exact details on the batches that those are affected, and other recalls if you're interested in ones like that one I just mentioned, the Capri Sun, at KDKA.com.